you know, I don't want to comment on anybody specifically, but I think what Neha wanted to say was no kind of abuse is all right. And I think whether it's on a man or a woman, it is wrong. Physical abuse and any kind of violence, especially any kind of abuse, yeah. And violence is completely wrong. And there is no justification for that. You know, even what's been happening in our country right now, I think we constantly need to keep talking about how violent the human race has become. And you know, it's really disturbing because I don't know why, where so much angst and so much, you know, there's this thing of hitting somebody else, right?
And
physically harming somebody else, and intolerance. I think that's something that we need to introspect as a community, as human beings, you know, as individuals. So I think that I completely agree with. So, yeah.
Anything else which we are not aware of?
मैम यू नो एवरीथिंग यू नो एवरीथिंग देयर इज नथिंग कुछ आपको पता है हमें पता नहीं नो आई हैव 83 कमिंग एंड देन दिस इज द सीरीज आई हैव शॉट सो व्हाटएवर एल्स आई डू यू विल बी द फर्स्ट पर्सन आफ्टर आई टेल व्हेन द ट्रेलर इज आउट आई विल टेल यू व्हाट आई एम डूइंग नेक्स्ट
आल्सो एक्चुअली फ्रॉम वायलेंस माय ब्रिटिश सीरीज इज कमिंग आउट दिस
मंथ ओह नाइस प्लग इन स्मूथ
नो बट वेयर आई प्ले एन एसिड अटैक विक्टिम यू नो एंड It's really, I mean, you know, we were shooting for over like 3 months and you know, to actually be on the other side, and I've always been very scared of this and it's so rampant in a country like ours. It's really scary, and when you don't think twice before throwing something like an acid or, you know, on another human being, it's really scary. So I think, yeah, it wasn't really a plug-in, but you know, it's
I'm just joking. No, it's,
violence, yeah, any kind
has
of violence.
To be condoned. Yeah, yeah, every yeah. Possible
how
form.
Can you how can so, you hurt somebody?
Yeah, exactly.
How physical can you, harm, matlab, physically, mentally, how can you as a human being hurt somebody?
And the whole idea of making it normalizing is not right. Yeah. So if I go back to what Neha did, I completely stand by her because she
but
took the right step.
Violence, we have to talk about relationship.
Who are we to judge?
We are, listen, it's a video. How do you even know it's not a doctored video? I mean,
again,
I don't really know.
I am saying what we are dealing here is adultery. Yeah. Correct? For some people who are doing it is not wrong, but if you ask me, adultery is wrong. So the girl having multiple boyfriends is wrong, but the guy hitting her for that is also wrong, is what I'm trying to say. If the girl wants to have 4 boyfriends or wants to date somebody else,
yeah,
that's her call. But I cannot judge. My parameter of judgment is not true to that person. What how she sees it is important, right?
And we cannot use physical abuse as a way to stop people from doing it. She has decided what she wanted to do.
If you ask us,
we cannot
it is wrong.
Yeah.
What she did is absolutely wrong, but what the guy also did is absolutely wrong.
But you know, I think, you know, we got to go back to love,
yeah.
We got to be like tolerant, and I think, you know, it's so, you know, why can't we just smile and just be open as society, as individuals? I think that's, in today's day and age, I think love is the only medicine. Way before Chapak, it was shot a year before Chapak actually. Then I actually haven't seen Chapak. I want to see my show first and then Chapak because I didn't want to. But there's a, yeah, but we had an incredible team. It's a British cast and crew. Also the guy who did my prosthetics is somebody called Davy Jones. He's a BAFTA winner. We had 17 stages of the healing process from the time she gets attacked. So it's incredible. I'm hoping to watch it myself, and I'm hoping everyone watches it and likes it. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you guys. Have a good night. Thank you.
Thank you for coming.